I got something to say about a band called Limp Bizkit.